Until hope.
You need up? Thanks for the purchase. Do come again.
Thank you.
You are not one of our soldiers. And I don't take you for a mercenary. Whoever you are, this is no battle to involve yourself in. Whether you are guided by bravery or brashness, this is no place for you. I am Drummond, and the Lord has placed this fort in my hands. Whoever you are, I forgive your trespass. But leave this place immediately. Just mention my name, and no man will challenge your exit. And even if you don't, by now, my men have not the will to resist. Soon, the giants will descend upon this fort. It is revenge for the kingdom's misguided barbarism. The venerable Lord built this kingdom to bring prosperity to his subjects. What has transformed him so, I cannot imagine. Long ago, the king crossed the seas, pillaged the land of giants, and brought back a prize. It was then that the golems materialized. The giants are no ordinary barbarians. A singular rage burns within their hearts. My father and his father both fought the giants on this very land. The giants have wills of steel. They cannot find it within themselves to forgive the misdeeds of our Lord. Did you see him? That towering monster among them. That is most certainly their king. He will be a thing to topple. Even if I should die trying. My blade, those who live by. Take these. Don't ask me. Be gone with you. Be gone.
Thank you.
Seeker of fire, coveter of the throne. I am Vendrick, ruler of Dranglake. As flame rises, so does it fade. Such is the way of things. Do you intend to link the fire? Then you must first take the throne. Prove your worth. Find the ancient crowns. Seek adversity, and they will be yours. And your wishes granted. And your wishes granted. And your wishes granted.
My journey is already complete. My name is Shanalot. The dragon gave me this name, for I was born with none. I was born of dragons, contrived by men. By ones who would cozen fate herself. They are the ones who created me. But they failed. I did not come out as intended. Fate would not be bested, and men were cursed once again. If you proceed, Nashandra will come after you. Knowing that you will take the throne and link the fire, she covets the first flame and the great soul. Put Nashandra to rest.
Up. Thanks for the purchase. Do come again.
Thank you. monarchs have come and gone. One drowned in poison, others shunned into flame. Still the village slumbers in the realm of ice. Not one of them stood here. As you do now. You, conqueror of adversities. Give us your answer.
You need up. Thanks for the purchase. Do come again.
Thank you.
remain here patiently. A throne will certainly receive you. But the question remains. What do you want? Tell me. Light, dark. Or something else entirely?
bearer of the curse, I will always be at your side until hope has fully withered.
Thank you. Come back again if you find another soul.